Hey everybody, we're making shirts today. First you get black shirts with nothing on it, or whatever color you want. We like black because we're metal. And then you put it over a piece of cardboard so that the bleach doesn't go through the front to under the back of the shirt and bleed. Then you gotta get your stencil.
Make sure clothes fall off. Make sure clothes fall off.
We were lucky enough to have someone who could cut us out of metal. So we have our stencil here. We're throwing it on the front, centering it. And watching for overspray. Keep it tight. And spray the bleach on liberally. This is about three parts bleach to one part water in this little bottle. So three parts bleach, a little bit of water in there just to dilute it. And then to make sure you don't get a bunch of extra drips, what I like to do is wipe it with towel and get all that extra off. And then dispose of this. And there we go. Then I pull it off.
Hold it up.
Nice.
And take it over here. And let it dry out. Then after it dries, I wash them. And rinse and repeat. Clip thing.
Mine is 500% whiter.
Oh, whiter, yeah.
Like right now, you're getting your dirt.
My uncle's from Louisiana. Whenever he comes out, he's all, "Y'all got a lot of fucking rocks."
I just ate Arby's, and now I hate myself.
Question is, do you want to? Pussy.
Up. Don't make me do it, Brian.
Just jump into the tree. Where's Billy when we need him?
He'll be like, "Where's the cactus sitting with a dick in it?"
Get them in the wash.